If you're someone who has a small business idea but doesn't know where and how to start, then this video is for you. Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. My name is Talar and today I am so excited to introduce to you our new Small Business Starter Pack. This is a complete guide, a playbook, whatever you want to call it, for anybody who wants to start their small business but doesn't know where to begin. So if you ever dreamed of being your own boss, keep on watching this video because I am going to give you a little bit of a sneak peek of what you can expect from this starter pack. Chapter one is all about shaping your dream into a viable idea. So basically we are going to be covering all the basics that you need. So where do I start? How do I start? What kind of brainstorming ideas do I need to do? What kind of legal actions do I need to take? All of these will be answered in chapter one, and by the end of this chapter, you will have a clear outline and groundwork on how to start your small business. Once you have your idea, it's time to bring it to life. So basically in stage two or chapter two, we are going to create a foundation for your business. So we're gonna have a checklist, we're going to go in and figure out all the business kinks, and this will help you create and develop your business even further. Now that you got a clear plan, let's structure it. In chapter three, we will go through structuring your business and creating a roadmap. This means that you will start creating a business plan, which will give you a step-by-step guide on how to do that. And then you have to kind of figure out the business ops and what kind of goals and milestones you want to have. And then we basically advise you on this in chapter three. And by the end of it, you will have a pretty roadmap for your small business. Chapter four is my favorite because it is marketing 101. And you know, marketing is a game changer for small businesses. In this chapter, we will be covering everything that you need to know about brand identity, where to position yourself, what kind of social media platforms do I need to use? Do I need to use AI? How do you utilize all these marketing aspects? Well, we got you, don't worry. And this is the time where I tell you to download the starter pack in the middle of the video. So just click on the corner button here and download the starter pack because it will be amazing. And last but not least, we have chapter five, which is all about growth. We will be covering everything you need to know on how to grow your business, how to manage that growth, and how you can manage your time and resources and all of that. And yes, growth can be scary sometimes, but with the right strategy and tools, it can be very manageable and very successful. If you made it this far in the video, amazing, because you are in part two where I show you what kind of tools we're giving you in the toolkit in this Small Business Starter Pack. Well, we're giving you a cheat sheet of every resources that you need to support you in your business journey. So the tools that we're giving you is how to, like, what kind of tools to use to build your website, marketing tools, creating your brand identity, and so on. And then we're also giving you a list of podcasts, social platforms that you should follow, digital publications, advice, and a lot of insight from the pros. And there you have it, you guys. This is the complete and ultimate guide to start your small business. Make sure to download the toolkit. It is linked in our description. Go ahead and do it. What are you waiting for? Take your dreams into reality. Well, that's it for today. Come back to our channel for more awesome tips and tricks with Picsart. Bye.